you know. Yeah. Do you like this is a theme, no? Sequence and 60s? Yeah, 60s and 60s.
So that's the inspiration, and there's also sequence in all this stuff.
You should make some stuff.
Like also events and all. No, I will definitely, like, you know, and I sent you some pictures, huh?
Yeah, yeah.
Anytime you want something, let me know.
But you make only, no, no
No, not yet at least.
You should.
I mean, it's like,
showcasing, exhibiting her collection, and who better than the young Alia? What do you have to say about Natasha's collection?
Well, I've known Natasha for a while and sequence, but in just coming here, I'm getting really excited and I'm wearing her dress.
Right.
This fuchsia color is my favorite color.
Right.
Because as you know, she's got a lot of pop and even nudes and blacks.
Right.
So it's really vast, lots of stuff to choose from.
Right. Natasha, tell me a little about your little
tank dresses,
right,
like this,
right.
A lot of gowns, whole lot, stuff that you can wear when you go out. And I wanted to make it things that you can just pick up and easily wear, you know, you don't have to think three times before dressing up.
Right.
Come now.
So Alia, when it comes to dressing up, which is the fasting, which comes to your mind?
Well, I always believe less is more. So, zyada kuch karne se, I think you can either look too gaudy or you look retarded. So for me, it's just the outfit has to interest me. The color has to interest me. It has to suit my body type. So I go by these particular things. Very technical, but at the end of the day, you have to have fun.
What do you have to say about Natasha's collection?
Natasha Dalal has been a very good friend of mine for a while, and I'm really excited to be here because her collection is just very for me. It's very young, it's very fun, it's very vibrant. There are a lot of colors. There's fuchsia, there's orange, there's pop, there's nudes, there's black. So there's something for every occasion, something for every time of the day. And you can just wear the outfit and still look glam. You don't have to do too much. You don't have to do too much makeup, no accessories. That's exactly how I am today and exactly how she is today. I'm wearing Natasha, and I think you should wear Natasha too.
Natasha, what do you have to say about exactly Alia? She is the latest Bollywood heartthrob. What made you to choose her for your showcasing?
Because my brand is for young people, and you know, for people who are so stylish, and she is exactly that, young and stylish.
I'm the youngest person, yeah.
She's perfect for the kind of clothes that I have.
Okay, so what exactly is the USP according to you of your collection, which makes it apart?
They're statement outfits, but they're also very wearable and very like easy to buy, easy to wear, but they still stand out in a crowd. So that we think.
And Alia, could you please speak up something about the projects?
Well, I have 3 films releasing next year. Highway has been pushed to February, as many people know. So Highway releasing in February, Two States releasing in April, and Humpty releasing in June.
Thank you.
Thank you.